today I'm going to show you a very peachy, summery look. I'm starting off with a creamy eyeshadow. Keeping the climate in mind, you have to ensure that your eyeshadows don't get smudged. This is a cream one which doesn't budge. Even swift strokes is the key to achieve a proper even look on your eyeshadow. You gotta blend it in. I'm taking it a little above her crease line because I want the color to be more visible but very subtle. So open your eyes. So during summer we normally avoid a kajal, tends to run down. Or you could use a smudge proof kajal, but here I've chosen not to use one. I'm keeping it very fresh. So I've used a nude pencil. And I'm using a rust eyeshadow to give it a little definition but yet retain the softness. I'm using a little dark brown towards the outer corners. A waterproof eyeliner. Just extending it a bit. Using a waterproof mascara. Just filling in the eyebrows. So here I'm complementing the eyeshadow with a peachy blusher. I'm adding a little bit of a natural shine. And I'm going to finish it with a lipstick. You could also just apply a lip tint to keep it fresh. The glossy kind of lipsticks, those also look great for this look. So during summers, keep it vibrant, fresh and soft. So today I've shown you a very summery look. Keep watching MDL for more makeup tips.